Your mark, get set, go. Ooh, she beat her state record. She had an 8.22.